For the first time in my 29 years, Daddy sent me a letter. Never knew how whack his handwriting was. I guess I should have known better. That's why mine is so ugly too. That's why mine is so ugly too. For the first time in my 29 years, Daddy wrote me a letter. How's your mom? How's your sis? I really miss you, but you better not come here. I'm sorry, but don't you worry, 'cause I'm praying for your health and future. Oh dear, sweetheart, things have gone a little south. My girl, need your help, could you bail me out? Change so easily now. People can change that easily. If only you meant all you told me that night. Guess I better be myself. How's your night? How's your sleep? Have you ever woken up by your conscience? Well, I'm sorry, I got no worries. All I have are rest and whispers. One time you said, must obey or be cursed. You're right, I am cursed, running your blood in my veins. Both of us, I'ma do it for all, you see. I'ma pull the trigger. I'ma do it for good, you know. Pull the trigger.